I think what's interesting that I didn't realize before is that when somebody would say, I don't know, let's say we were playing fantasy and somebody said, if you had a year to live, what would you do? So that changes now because let's say I have a year to live, which is quite likely. Well, I can't go traveling. I can't go bungee jumping. I can't do all these things. I'm very sick. So to try to balance the what you have left, the time you have left, the good days with the bad days, and then what you're actually able to do, it's something that's very different than if you had, you know, if you had a month to live, what would you do? Well, if you're magically told that you have a month to live, odds are good you're very sick. So you're going to spend them being with family and friends, but you're not going to spend them skydiving or flying to Asia, or, you know, you're going to spend them trying to take care of yourself the best way you know.